working 9 to 5 trying to get it in my pocket, and now I'm trying to spend it. I got a bad habit, man, I never stop shopping. If I like it, I don't look at the price tag, I cop it till I'm broke like broken. I broke the visa so I could not open Pandora's box, shoe boxes in a wallet, Louis Vuitton down, I feel like Kanye's wallet. My girl with Chanel, some cash to do with nails, and I gotta give it to her cause she gives it to me well living. I can't eat there unless there's lobster in the kitchen and some Cristal sipping. Pass it to the model with the titties, the ass, the kid, you already know who this is. Haters keep your distance, fans take your pictures, upload them on the Facebook and tag them as the freshest, richest. I'm overdrawn on the plastic, she don't give a fuck, she's fucking a fly bastard. I don't give a fuck, I'm a fucking fly bastard. I'm an incognito, the incognigro. I'm trying to get chips and cheese just like Cheetos. Donate some blood and get the money from a needle, and spend it on a horse that you all know is Polo. Ralph Lauren, Dolce & Gabbana. I'm trying to make a lot of fucking green like a farmer. Harvest season, I'm just raking in the product. I shop online, I wait for product that I ordered. I need Louis Vuitton like desert people need their water. Some motherfuckers, man, still don't know I got swag, I'm a walking, talking fashion show, you know? Yeah, they say my flow needs a plumber. It's out of control, like when Chris Brown hit Rihanna. But fuck it, I need some Ray-Bans for the summer, so I can look cool like polar bears were my father, but still stay hot like I was born in a sauna. Learn to speak French so I can shop in Paris. Bonjour, madame, can I get those in a size 6? And I'm out of this, yeah. Download the mixtape, bitch. Yeah.